At that time, I had my first research student who came to work for a higher degree, and he was a young man called Victor Hughes. And he used the receiving part of this device to simply to record the intensity as the Earth rotated across the heavens. And he produced this wonderful picture of the variation of intensity as the broad beam of this telescope swept across the heavens. And as it did so, the intensity in the region of the constellation of Cygnus reached a very prominent maximum, even with those sensitivity of the equipment was of a very low order. Simultaneously, Hay had used this equipment when the war had ended, and filling in time from Richmond to carry on the observations of what became known as the cosmic radio emission from space. And we were clearly repeating his observations. And then this completely changed our outlook on the telescope.